is, I guess, you know, the odds were in our favor. We never believed that we were going to lose. Even when we were down 10 with 4 minutes left, I had utmost confidence in my guys and my coaches and myself to win this game. You know, we got into overtime, and I knew that, you know, we couldn't lose in our home court in front of our fans. But that's just basketball. You know, there's stretches where it gets a little messy, but we cleaned it up and got the win.